Welcome to the Fuller Family Photo Album. We start our little movie with Christmas 1957 in Würzburg, Germany. According to my instructions here, this is Norm and Nancy and Virge and Pat and Lee and Helen. This is downtown Würzburg at Christmas time. This creature is advertising a hamburger joint, it looks like. Würzburg in the winter time. January 2nd, 1958. The castle. This is a war monument. And then this says it's just a religious shrine of some sort. This says the St. Killian Church. This just says this is taken in front of the house. And this is some sort of a festival parade. The Würzburg Castle. This is the gate. The gardens. The wall house. These next few were taken inside. This is the gun collection. Some of the armor that's there. Statues and things. And it has its own chapel.
This looks like it says Residence Plaza.
That's the front of it. And this is the entrance. The gardens. This is the University of Wurzburg. It's a beer garden. That it's the Killian Fest or something. Washwomen doing their wash on the side of the Rhine River. Nora, Nancy, Pat, and Lee. German hat. And as we know, when Daddy gets to the end of the roll of film, he takes pictures of work. So this obviously must be where the tradition started, back when he was in the Army. Dermatot. I'm not real sure how to say this word. This is the Cologne bus. Cologne Cathedral. The entrance to it. It says this is the Kitchen Church. In Brussels. This is the Gilt Square. All the gold buildings. castles at night. This is the main entrance to the Brussels World's Fair. This thing is called an automaton. I think it's supposed to be a big atom. This is the USA Pavilion. This is the Russian Pavilion. And inside it. This is the Pavilion of France. And this is Finland. It says this is something about Philips Electric. This is Thailand. And Monaco. Spain, in England, this is inside the British Pavilion, this is the Japanese garden outside of the Japanese Pavilion, this is the Mexico, Brazil Pavilions. Back outside the entrance at USA Pavilion again. This is outside the fair at Leopold's Monument. And this is the Heidelberg Castle. This is the Little Arch in Paris. Here we have the outside of the Louvre Museum. The Arc de Triomphe. The Champs-Élysées in Paris. Arc de Triomphe again. And this is just along the sidewalks of the Champs-Élysées. This is the French Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. This is looking down from the Arc de Triomphe onto the Champs-Élysées, where all the streets come together. This is on top of the Arc. Mother and Daddy each getting to hold a lovely, beautiful child. This is looking off into the distance at the Eiffel Tower from the Arc de Triomphe. This is looking down onto the Seine River. Now we're going to stand on top of the Eiffel Tower and take pictures. Napoleon's tomb. Whoops. Sorry. And there it is, the Eiffel Tower. This is the Paris Opera House. A different angle of the Louvre. This is the Left Bank in Paris, where all the artists sell their merchandise. Notre Dame Cathedral. This is a statue of Charlemagne. These are the gardens in Versailles. And the castle itself. Oh, and a lovely little child at the base of the statue. This is the Bavarian Black Forest. This is more of the Black Hills. I mean, Black Forest. It's looking into Switzerland in the distance. Says we're at Elysee. Now at Rotenburg. This is the courthouse. It's a wall that goes around the city. Mark's Tower, looking down into a church. this says, these are the last hours we spent in Germany. That this is the Bremerhaven. This must have been the last little bit of Germany here. Time to board the ship. The USNS Upshur, it says. Those are the English White Cliffs of Dover. So we're truly on our way home. This was taken on board the ship. Looks like a happy pair. There's a much better, happier looking face. The first one must have been when I was teething. Mother said I had diarrhea so much. Could make anybody look sad. Newark Harbor. And that's the pilot's boat off in the distance. The harbor at night. And New York at night. Home to Texas. Our new car. Christmas 1958. Moody and Dado and Kathy, Mother Bess and Kathy. That's Butch and Roy been hunting. Here's getting the boat ready. Easter 1959. The Weatherford Gardens. Now then, we're going to be going backwards in time. These are baby pictures. This little girl is 5 days old. About 9 days old. That's a real attractive picture. Mama must have taken this one, there's no head. His head in that one. I hate to admit this, but that picture looks kind of like David. Baby, somebody give that child a pacifier. It's me with my cast on my foot. Another one of those attractive pictures. I see. Interesting angle. There's the cast again. No cast. These crazy people took this poor, helpless, defenseless baby and put her in the water where there had been snow melting. You don't see them in it, do you? No, they're just taking pictures of the kid. now about 7 months old. How'd that get in there? Well, it must have been hiding it. Let's see who the friend is. Beck? No, that's not. I don't know who that is. They didn't label that one. That's Becky. Maybe that other one was Karen Ruth or somebody. Marty and Hayden. It's on Mother Bess's front porch. Where'd everybody go? Christmas, 1958. This is my first birthday. And my first birthday cake. This is Easter, 1958. There's me in my car. Helping Daddy water the backyard. Gardening, are we? There's that child again with no clothes on. Introducing David. Short. Well, here he is again. Christmas 59. by the way, is the same baby buggy that my little girls play with, even today. My birthday. With it. Wonderful expression on his face. What a happy boy. Now here we have another one of those clever shots parents like to take so much of. Birthday. In 1959. This is at Lavina's house in September of 59. Some of these pictures are terribly out of order. This is a baby shower for David. Dressed up to go somewhere. Christmas Eve, 1959. That's Richard looking at the camera, guys. She met her best and her grandbabies. This is Christmas 59, Christmas Day. Uncle Pip looks like he's had a little too much turkey dressing. Billy and Richard and Annabelle. I stopped for them. And that's Annabelle. Easter Sunday, 1960. And this is our trip to Indiana to see Becky and Karen and Lon and Tex and pick up Becky and Karen and bring back to Texas for a week. This is the speed way. This is also the trip that Biggie threw up on Karen on the way home. And here they're in Texas with us playing in the yard. Lake Brownwood, July 1960. This is David at 6.5 months. Must have been our camping trip to Brownwood again. I will pull in my hair. David taking steps. Well, there's two children without any clothes on. The delay in getting these slides changed every now and then is because I drop them every now and then and have to retrieve them before I go to the next one. That's us helping Mama cook. David helps best at a distance. This is Christmas 1960. Christmas dinner. And here's Christmas morning. You're such a tired child. My third birthday. February 61 and it actually snowed. There's David. And introducing the didn't last long, did it? This is David trying to learn how to slide. There's Danny again. Mm-hmm. Denny at 5 months. And Denny at 6 months. And all of us in July of 1961. I don't guess David won his picture taken. This is David's second birthday. And here's us at Halloween. This is Christmas Eve, 61. This is Christmas morning, 61. It's Nene's first Christmas. David and Brian at Moody's house on Christmas Day. And us with Artie and Karen. That's me and Danny. And David and I and old Dilly Dog.
Don't mention it, Mrs. Throckmorton. Help is what I'm good at. And to prove it, I will now go to the kitchen and help myself to a few goodies. Let's go, boo-boo.
This is Christmas, 1963, at Mother Bess's house. Christmas 63 at home. And at Moody's. Actually, must have snowed that year. Mm-hmm. And Easter 63. This is Christmas 64 at Mother Bess's house. My birthday 65.